Hi everybody, I am Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com back with another tutorial about Google tab groups. Today we're going to talk about how to move and change color in your tab groups. So I've got three groups open as you can see on my screen here. I've got experiments in purple, tutorials in blue, and Romeo and Juliet research in red. So if you actually want to move the order of these, you just grab the head tab and move it around. You can also move tabs within colors. Here or here. If I want to change the color of a tab, I left click, I can change the color here, or I can close the entire group, or I can ungroup if I want to do that. Again, left click here. I can add a brand new tab in there that'll be a blank tab, or I can change the color or ungroup the tab. And you'll notice that I've ungrouped all of these tabs. Again, just click on the color, change the color there. This has been a quick tutorial on how to show you how to change the colors in Google Tab Groups. I appreciate you, I love you, and I'm glad that you're here.